tell me you had a new friend, Dermot?
We haven't known each other long.
Oh. Hi, I'm Deborah. I bought the flat upstairs.
Oh, hello, Gary. Flat downstairs.
No.
Oh, this is Dorothy. She's a nurse.
Does anyone know what this is?
Oh, yes, I took the precaution of mobilising your door. Total security, see?
I just touched it and it fell off.
Yeah, well, the concept still needs some fine-tuning.
It fell onto the bridge of my foot.
Oh, that's awful.
Yeah, I'm a nurse. If anyone needs any treatment, I'll be giving it. I'm fine.
Let me put your foot in a sling or something.
Oh, thanks, but I have to go and measure up. I'm moving in tomorrow.
Oh, you can't go measuring up after a serious foot injury. Here, have some wine. Cheers.
So, will you be living in a sharing situation?
No.
Oh.
Do you all live in this flat?
No. She lives with her mother miles away.
So, it's just you then, on your own?
Yes, at the moment.
Just the one person then?
I know. Let's run through the numbers again, shall we?
So, you bought the upstairs flat. Or the, flat upstairs, as we call it.
Yeah, we do. Have you got anyone helping you move in?
Yeah, a friend of mine's got a van. He's going to give me a hand. I'm afraid there'll be a bit of humping upstairs.
No! Well, if you need me, I'm completely here. In fact, your bathroom's just above my bedroom, so I can hear you taking a shower.
Anyway, tell me about yourselves.
Well, Gary and I have been going out together for a couple of years now.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. In fact, we were just off to bed, weren't we, donkey?
Eeyore.
We can get to know each other properly later on.
Yes. And you drop in any time at all.
Night or day.
Or dusk.
Actually, I wanted to ask you a favour. I don't have a spare set of front door keys, and I was hoping I could borrow some from you.
Oh, look. Here are some.
These three are for our front door, in case your facilities haven't been connected up yet and you need to borrow some electricity or something.
Thanks, that's kind. Oh, wait. I've brought a little moving-in present.
Oh, thanks.
Chocolates. They're Belgian.
Never mind, that's lovely.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Wait a minute. I've got a present for you. I'll go and get it.
Unfortunately, chocolate irritates Gary's bowels.
Oh, dear. Well, it's so difficult to know what to buy, especially for men.
I find Gary responds well to anything from a toy shop.
I bought this to give to whoever moved in upstairs.
You think it's appropriate?
Absolutely. You can read that and then try out some of the ideas on us.
No, you really didn't have to.
All right.
Let's make love, your guide to improbable sex. You don't waste much time, do you? Right! Thank you.
Dorothy.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse us. It's meant to be a cookery book.
You are pathetic. Oh.
Sorry about my flatmate. Embarrassing. Now let me take this off you and burn it.
I ought to be going.
Not so soon.
Let's get together sometime.
For a meal or just swimming or something?
She fancies me.
She fancies me.